Here's a second look from the street. And presumably, this is all the frontage of the lot. Probably to about here.